If you're going to St. Thomas' grave, be sure to bring a coat for the rain, for all the drops of blood from his wound bring thousands of tears from our Lord's womb. If you're off to pay your respects, you've probably met the wife of Bath or the friar whose piety is only a cloak of hypocrisy. And soon you'll find a group of friends whose tales have told make prints on your breast, and all the trip to Canterbury will leave you with a memory. For Jews.